moment is here. Let's welcome PP2 Glory with a skit.
Thank you, Tedia.
The story began in a small, quiet town called Nazareth. In this town, there lived a young, obedient woman called Mary, who was engaged to a good and honest man called Joseph. A few days before their wedding, Mary had a visitor, an angel sent to tell
something. heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major leap, the baffled decomposing, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
After their sheep on a hill. Suddenly, they were blinded by a bright light from the sky, and it was an angel of God who told them of the birth of Jesus.
King on Bethlehem's train, gold to bring to crown him.
breath. Praise the Lord, for our Savior was not only born in a manger, but is indeed born in our hearts too.
Long time ago, in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says, Mary's born child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a king was born today. And man will live forevermore, because on Christmas Day, Mary's born child, Jesus Christ.